Hi, this is a video introduction to my article, The Precarious Multitude of Bacurau. In this paper, I try to present my case on how we can make philosophy and politics with films. My approach is based on a combination between Deleuzian film philosophy, so on the focus on the affective features of viewers' participation, together with the re-elaboration of Bakhtinian concepts around the chronotope and dialogism, where we can think about films or every work of art as the production of reality instead of the representation of reality, at the same time about the interaction between viewers and filmic worlds or cinematic worlds as a dialogical process that produces idea rather than representing them. In this sense, we can think about every filmic experience or cinematic experience as an encounter, as a production, as an encounter that generates ideas and transforms possibly subjectivity. I tested this approach on a recent film, Bacurau, 2019 film by Kleber Mendoza Filho and Giuliano Dornelles. And this film is a dystopian representation of contemporary class and race politics in Brazil. The film has been very successful, and it's a mixture between typical genre films in the sense that it blends a bit of sci-fi, spaghetti westerns, together with the tradition of Brazilian political cinema. And in a way, the film is very classical in its dynamics because it presents a community of underdogs, basically under threat, and following patterns that are very similar to classical westerns or even Seven Samurai, and so on and so forth. At the same time, exactly thinking about the approach that I was mentioning before, the film is very interesting in the ways it allows us to problematize the notion of precarity. The dynamics of contemporary neoliberal capitalism, in particular the extractivist logic of capitalism, and how they blend on the line of and intersect on the line of race and gender. At the same time, it allows us to think about the productive role of the multitude in relation to a resistance against this dynamic. And I hope you will enjoy. Thanks.